Good morning, children. Today we shall learn about division of rational numbers. Now we know about the division of integers. We cut a 6 kg pineapple cake in 4 equal pieces. So the weight of each piece would be 6 divided by 4, which is 6 by 4 kgs. Now we divide the cake in 4 quarters or fourths. So the weight of each quarter would be 6 multiplied by 1 by 4 kg. So 6 by 4 is actually 6 multiplied by 1 by 4. Thus, we can perform a division operation as a multiplication operation. Dividing by 4 actually means multiplying by 1 by 4. If someone asks you to cut the pineapple cake, which is 6 kg, into pieces such that each piece weighs 1/2 kg, then how many pieces would be there? Each 1 kg cake would be divided into 2 1/2 kg pieces. The cake is weighing 6 kgs. So, total pieces would be 6 multiplied by 2, which is equal to 12. Here, we are dividing 6 by 1/2. But instead, what did we do? We multiplied 6 by 2 and got the result as 12 pieces. So, 6 divided by 4 means 6 multiplied by 1 by 4. How? Look, when we multiply, instead of divide, the numerator and the denominator of the divisor exchange place and become the multiplier. Here, the divisor is 4. 4 actually means 4 by 1. So when we multiply, instead of dividing, it becomes 1 by 4 and thus we multiply by 1 by 4. Same way, 6 divided by 1 by 2 means 6 multiplied by 2. How? Again, we are multiplying instead of dividing. So, the numerator and the denominator of divisor exchange places and become the multiplier. Here, the divisor is 1 by 2. So, when we are multiplying instead of dividing, 1 by 2 becomes 2 by 1, which is 2 only. Thus, 6 divided by 1 by 2 becomes 6 multiplied by 2. As the numerator and the denominator of the divisor have interchanged their places. As we know, when the numerator and the denominator interchange places, we get the reciprocal of the original number. Like the reciprocal of 1 by 2 is 2 by 1 or 2. And the reciprocal of 4, which can be written as 4 by 1, is 1 by 4. So we can say, dividing by a rational number is actually multiplying by the reciprocal of that rational number. Now, the product of a number and its reciprocal is always 1. Like 1 by 4 multiplied by its reciprocal, which is 4 by 1, then we can cancel the common factors from the numerator and the denominator. So, only 1 remains. Another example, 3 by 5 multiplied by its reciprocal, that is by 5 by 3. Here, 3 and 3 cancel each other, 5 and 5 cancel each other, and we get the product as 1. Now, the rational numbers can be negative 2. What is the reciprocal of a negative number? Like minus 3 by 5. What is the reciprocal of it? If we interchange places of the numerator and the denominator, we get 5 by 3. Would it be positive or negative rational number? If we do minus 3 by 5 multiplied by 5 by 3. Then 3 and 3 cancel each other and 5 and 5 cancel each other. Negative number multiplied by positive number means negative result. So here the result would be minus 1, not 1. This means 5 by 3 is not the reciprocal of minus 3 by 5. Then what is it actually? If we assume minus 5 by 3 as the reciprocal, then negative number multiplied by negative number, as both have same signs, result would be a positive number, which is 1. Thus, reciprocal of minus 3 by 5 is minus 5 by 3, not just 5 by 3. So remember, reciprocal of a negative number is also a negative number. Let's take an example. If we do 6 divided by minus 1 by 2, then it can be changed as 6 multiplied by minus 2 by 1, as minus 2 by 1 is the reciprocal of minus 1 by 2. And thus we get the answer as minus 12 by 1, which is actually minus 12. Now, what if both the dividend and the divisor are negative numbers? Like here, minus 6 divided by minus 1 by 2. Well, it is same as minus 6 multiplied by minus 2 by 1. As negative number multiplied by negative number is a positive number. So, minus 6 multiplied by minus 2 is equal to 12. And we get the answer as 12 by 1, which is actually 12. Thus, when we are performing division of rational numbers, it is same as multiplying the reciprocal of the divisor. The product of rational numbers with the like or same signs would be a positive rational number. So if we divide by the number with the same sign, we get the positive number as the answer. For example, minus 6 divided by minus 1 by 2. This is equal to minus 6 multiplied by minus 2, and the answer is 12. So remember children, a negative rational number divided by negative rational number, and the answer would be always a positive rational number. And the product of rational numbers with unlike or different signs would be a negative rational number. So if we divide by the number with different sign, we get answer as a negative number. Like here, 6 divided by minus 1 by 2. This is equal to 6 multiplied by minus 2, and the answer is minus 12. So remember children, positive rational number divided by negative rational number, the answer would always be a negative rational number. Clear? And lastly, while you're performing the division with rational numbers, do it as multiplication by the reciprocal of the divisor. Like minus 3 by 4 divided by 3 by 20. This is equal to minus 3 by 4 multiplied by the reciprocal of 3 by 20. That is 20 by 3. So we get minus 3 by 4 multiplied by 20 by 3. Then it would be same as multiplication only. We cancel all the common factors from the numerator and the denominator. The 3's cancel each other, and 4 and 20 have a common factor 4. 20 divided by 4 is 5. Now we take care of the sign. As the signs are unlike, that is they are different, the result would be a negative number. So minus 3 by 4 divided by 3 by 20 is equal to minus 5. So now you know how to perform division of rational numbers. That's all for now. Bye-bye, children.